Say I'm upset and then after someone brings me back up, so I'm happy. That's what I think resilience is.